that sex shop on Hot Beach. This guy been making porno in his basement, and he didn't cut Mikhail in.
At least he could have done is sent over some tapes.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online?
Where's your boss?
What do you mean? He's,
in the back?
No, he's...
You better not be filming.
No, they're just having a meeting, I swear.
Get out of the way!
Fuck. You see? They don't make them like that no more. That's a vintage Bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring to DVD.
Hey, Joseph! You think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
and we won't know about it, huh? We was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you in.
Your books are closed until you pay us our cut. Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
We ain't making that much cash.
Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We could push in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
I was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine, here you go. We ain't gonna have the
You should've-
Doctor!
Joseph, I thought you were a better businessman than this. We go, Nico. And we're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street in Chapel.
Again, she wanted to stay in bloody Sitka, and I wanted to tear up Algonquin.
Mr. Faustin.
You fucking Ruskies are milking me dry. I ain't a cow.
I ain't Russian.
We want the future to be healthy. We want the future to be perfect.
Wow, I really...
Thank you for your help, Nico. Come to see us at the club soon. Mikhail will be cool by then.
Back in time.
Miami equals black.